So as we have decided, we'll talk about two, three things today. First thing is the syllabus of half yearly examination. If you have received, definitely it has been shared on your WhatsApp group. So you would have seen that. We'll go through it once and discuss how much of that is done, how much is remaining. Second thing we shall talk about is the revised rationalized syllabus for 2021 by CBSE, which has been shared on your WhatsApp group just now. And the third thing we'll talk about is Diksha app. Okay. So tell me these things if I forget. Now, those who are having that WhatsApp with them can just read out the half yearly syllabus for me once. What is that? And if you don't have, I can share it on my screen. Who is reading it?
Sir, can I?
Sairam.
Sairam, sir.
Sairam, sir.
It is connected by the same
Sairam, sir.
Same phone. Okay, Sairam, beta, Sairam. So if it rings, if any call connects here, then it disconnects here. Chalo. Syllabus, yes. Who is reading the syllabus?
Sir, can I?
One student.
Yes. Sir, can I?
Shubham Sahu.
In Beehive, the fun day at the sound of music.
Shubham, one by one. In Beehive, the fun they had. Now the class. My question to class: have we completed that?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir.
But I need to cross-check it because. When I started teaching your class, some lessons were already completed before I began teaching your class. Okay, so I need to know that. Yes, beta. The second thing is, what is the second thing? Sairam. फिर से डिस्कनेक्ट हो गए क्या? नहीं कनेक्टेड है बेटा.
नो सर.
हाँ ठीक है, कोई और रीड करो.
सर क्या नाम?
साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक.
सेकंड है
साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक. चलो साउंड ऑफ म्यूजिक, इज इट डन?
यस सर.
यस सर.
There are two parts in Sound of Music. Have we done both parts?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Then third?
The little girl.
The little girl. Is this completed?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Then fourth?
Sir, completed.
Yes, sir.
Sir, completed.
A truly beautiful mind, this is completed. Now in poetry, there are four lessons in prose, four in poetry. What is the first one?
The road not taken.
The road not taken.
The road not taken. Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Okay. Second?
Wind.
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 Is it also done?
Yes, sir. Done.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Third?
Rain on the roof.
Rain
on the roof.
Rain on the roof. Fine. So, rain on the roof is also completed?
Yes, sir.
Perhaps I taught this. I taught this one.
Yes.
As far as I remember. Chalo, fourth?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Fourth one is?
The Lake Isle of Innisfree.
The Lake Isle of Innisfree.
This is also done?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, good.
Sir.
Fifth one?
The Legend of the Northland.
Have we completed this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, next thing is moments. Supplementary reader. How many lessons are there?
Four.
Which are those? Read the names, beta.
The Lost Child.
The Lost Child.
The Lost Child.
The Adventure. The Kingdom of Fools. The Happy Prince.
Okay. Now, out of these four lessons, is there anyone that needs to be done in the class, yet to be done? Or because presentations,
no,
everything was
presented
by students before the class, at least 2 to 3 students have presented each lesson, 2 students minimum. The list is there with me.
But I have a doubt.
Yes, beta.
Sir, the Lake Isle of Innisfree is a deleted portion.
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
The Lake Isle of... Okay, very nice, beta, that you brought this into notes. We are just going to talk about the revised syllabus also. I have just posted on your WhatsApp. So, note it down somewhere. Note it down somewhere. We'll cross-check in the revised syllabus. And if it is so, we'll remove it from here. Though the poem has been taught in the class, but because it has been removed from the revised syllabus, so we'll drop it here. Okay? Just note it down. We shall, soon after completing talking about this thing, we'll open that syllabus also on the screen here only. So in that way, we'll have 4 poems if Lake Isle of Innisfree is removed. Chalo, I was talking about supplementary reader lessons. Are these 4 lessons done?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Okay. Chalo. Now come to grammar part. See, in grammar, there will be integrated grammar exercise. And perhaps in the previous or earlier class, we had a discussion about what is integrated grammar exercise. Did I discuss this in your class? Other class?
Yes.
In your,
yes,
okay.
Sir.
Okay. So when there is integrated exercise, there is no specific topic of grammar. It includes many things together at the same time. Okay. So, what are the topics to be covered in grammar is not a concern when we are taking integrated exercise. But for the sake of knowing, the major concern will be on sentences and on subject verb agreement. Okay? Is this point clear? We'll talk about grammar separately. ठीक है, we have already started with tenses. Have we started with tenses?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I have shared a video with you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The
yes,
same sir. Video that yes, I shared sir. With 10th class. I've shared the same video with 10th class. ठीक है, so 10th class students are also watching the same thing and learning the same thing. You are also doing the same thing. Okay. After having watched that, if you have doubts, if you have queries, we'll have a discussion in the class. Otherwise, I'll explain a little bit and we'll move ahead with the next topics as given here in the syllabus. Okay. Verb forms we'll talk about, because in that video verb forms have been discussed nicely. Verb forms have been discussed. Do you remember that? There was a part in it. I'll ask you separately how many of you have watched it. That is another important question, if you are watching the video shared on your group or not. Chalo, writing section. In writing section, it has been written letter to editor. It can be any other letter also, not only editor. It can be any formal letter. ठीक है, it needs to be discussed once in the class. We shall discuss. इसको हम एक बार discuss कर लेंगे, है ना? And then next is story writing. Fine, story writing, nothing to talk much. We'll have one small illustration of a story. We'll have a small analysis of a story, how it has been written, what are the factors in the story, what are the important things in a story. Okay, that makes your story effective. We'll talk about that once. So what we need, what we are yet to discuss about is grammar part and writing part. Okay. Otherwise, literature part, whatever is mentioned here is already done. One thing is not there in the syllabus, but it is always there in the syllabus of English examination whenever it takes place. What is that?
Comprehension passage.
Yes, reading comprehension. It will be there. Okay. Even if it is not mentioned, the lessons have been mentioned here. Poems, lessons from supplementary reader, grammar and writing section, these things are written. Reading section has not been mentioned, but reading comprehension is always there. Okay, may I stop sharing this? May I share something else?
Yes sir.
Now what can you see on your screen?
English language and literature, racialized curriculum.
This is what I have just shared on your WhatsApp group. Okay, now background, objectives. Actually, whatever we study in English, whatever you study in English in class 11th will all be based on these objectives. Objectives means this is the target, this is the objective that CBSE has decided that, or CBSE expects that the students after they complete class 9th should be able to do these things. These skills should be developed in students after having completed the course of English in class 9th. The purpose is not only to teach lessons. It is clearly mentioned here. Can you see this? The English class, see, I'm reading fourth from last line in the background section. Can you see the mouse pointer here?
Yes, sir.
I'm reading here. See, check it. The English class should not be seen as a place merely to read poems and stories, but an area of activities to develop the learner's imagination as a major aim of language study, and to equip the learner with communicative skills to perform various language functions through speech and writing. Okay, so the objectives are here. One day I'll read all these objectives to you. It has been shared so you can read them, you can go through them, and we will stick to this. Build greater confidence and proficiency in oral and written communication. Whenever you communicate in two ways, either you communicate orally in spoken form, or you communicate written in the written form. Okay, so when you communicate, how proficient you are and how confident you are, that is what counts. That is most important. If you have studied English language at your school level, this should be developed. What? Confidence and proficiency when you communicate with someone. This is more important instead of knowing the answers to the questions of lessons. But when you tell answers, how do you learn this thing? You learn how do you communicate? Either you write your answer in written form or you tell that orally. So when you tell the answer, how nicely, how proficiently and how confidently you are speaking, and how much did you understand, and how much effectively are you able to convey what you wanted to say, is this communication skill. So this is what you need to develop in yourself, and we'll work on this. Okay, this is how objectives are there. Then these are the language items, sequence of tenses. हमने यहाँ से शुरू कर दिया है, ठीक है? We have already started with this. Then reported speech in extended texts. This is there somewhere. When we study lessons, we'll look for these things. Model auxiliaries, those not covered at upper primary level. There may be some model auxiliaries will be somewhere which will be visible. You can see them. You can find them in statements. We'll talk about that. Non-finite verbs, very important. ठीक है, conditional clauses are there, complex and compound sentences are there. So these are the things that we'll go through while doing, while when we study literature part. These are some things that are to be noticed, considered and discussed about. ठीक है, methods and techniques, fine. We shall follow these methods suggested by CBSE. Now, what is important? Your question paper for 2021 will be divided into two parts. Will be divided into two parts. Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. So two parts. Now part A. What is part A? It includes unseen passage of 20 marks. There are two passages, passage 1 and 2, and both will include multiple choice questions, 10 questions each of 10 marks. Okay, there will be a discursive passage, and then there will be a case based factual passage. So there is one discursive and one factual passage. Both contain 10 questions, and as suggested by CBSE, these will be multiple choice questions in part A. Then literature in part.
There are questions.
Yes, beta. Part A में multiple choice. मैं वही सब बता रहा हूँ आपको. This is very important for us to understand. Then in literature textbook, multiple choice questions based on extract from drama, prose, to test inference, evaluation and vocabulary. Then fourth question is again multiple choice question based on an extract from poetry to test analysis and interpretation. 5 marks. You will get 2 extracts, one from prose and one from poetry, both carrying 5 marks, so total 10 marks. And these 2 extracts will also be multiple choice in part A. Then in grammar, you will get 10 multiple choice questions in grammar. ठीक है, तो total हो गया 20, 10 and 10, so it is 40 marks. तो आपका जो part A है, that is 40 marks, and part B is again 40 marks. तो part A is completely multiple choice. And part B is where you will write your responses. That will be subjective. Okay? Now, in grammar, these 3 things have been removed. Uses of passive voice, clauses, noun, clause, adverb, clause, and all clauses are removed. Then prepositions. These 3 things have been removed, deleted from your grammar portion. Part B. Now B part jo hai, that is subjective, where you are supposed to write. This is not multiple choice. So pehla, 5 marks, descriptive paragraph. Okay. Descriptive paragraph, 100 to 120 words on a person or diary entry. Either descriptive paragraph or diary entry. And in second thing, second question, story. Story in 100 to 120 words, very short story, but then it should be effective. Both of these carry 5 marks each. What is deleted? Letter on a situation, descriptive paragraph on a place and event. ठीक है. Now their letter has been mentioned. Letter has been mentioned there. है ना? तो चलो, we'll talk about it. Are you clear with this thing?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Now, yes, sir.
Now we'll see 10 marks writing and 30 marks literature, part B mein. 30 marks literature mein kya hai? 4 out of 6 short answer type questions to be answered in 20 to 30 words, each from beehive and moments. There will be 4 questions, means there will be 6 and you will have to attempt 4. Okay, this we are talking about the final paper, not the half yearly paper, but based on this, we will decide the pattern of question paper for half yearly also. We will make everything half of what is given here. Okay. 2 out of 3 from beehive and 2 out of 3 from moments. Means 3 questions from beehive and 3 questions from moments. Jisme se aapko beehive mein se 2 karna hai aur moments mein se 2 karna hai. Theek hai? Ye bhi aapko dhyan rakhna hai. So each question carries 2 marks. Each question carries 2 marks. Then comes 4th question. 4 out of 6 short answer type questions, 40 to 50 marks. Each question carries 3 marks. Yahan pe 2 marks ke question hai, word limit 20 to 30 hai. 3 marks ke questions hai, word limit is 40 to 50. Then 5th and 6th question, long answer type questions from beehive. Question number 5 will be from beehive, question number 6 will be from moments, to be answered in about 100 to 120 words each, to assess creativity, imagination and extrapolation beyond the text and across the texts. This can be a passage based question taken from a situation plot from the texts. 1 out of 2 long answer type questions from moments on theme or plot involving interpretation, extrapolation beyond the text and inference or character sketch, to be answered in about 100 to 120 words. Again, 5 marks. This is the complete layout of your question paper for annual final examination, not for half yearly. Okay. This is what CBSE has suggested. Now what, one more thing, deleted ones. Let us see. The first one is Lake Isle of Innisfree. So the child who was telling about this was correct. So aap syllabus mein se Lake Isle of Innisfree aapko hatana padega. It is not there. Second is the snake and the mirror, the duck and the kangaroo, Kathmandu, a slumber did my spirit seal, Ishwar and the storyteller, the accidental tourist. Ye workbook ke bare mein humne abhi baat nahi ki hai. This is there. Aap logon ke paas to hogi workbook already?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. ठीक है. चलिए. So is this much clear to everyone?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Now you have the syllabus with you, because I have shared. So you can go through it once again. और कोई confusion हो तो आप मुझे पूछ सकते हो बाद में. What is important is the question paper has been divided into 2 parts. First, when question paper is of 80 marks, first half means 40 marks part A, second half 40 marks part B. Part A is completely multiple choice. Part B is subjective, where you write your answers. In part A, what are the things? There are two passages. Read the passage, and answers are to be given choosing the best option from the given options. So all 10 questions in reading passage will be multiple choice. Okay. And there are two passages of 10 marks. Then there is grammar 10 questions, all 10 questions multiple choice. Then what else? Literature, yes. There are two extracts of 5 marks each. Am I right? There are two extracts of 5 marks each. And those two extracts are also all multiple choice. So this 50% portion of your question paper part A is multiple choice, which you can directly answer on Google form. And remaining 50% is where you write answers. And in that, what is there? 10 marks writing section. 10 marks writing section and 30 marks literature. Okay. Now, because question paper of half yearly exam will be of 40 marks and 1.5 hours. Your full question paper will be of 3 hours and 80 marks. The coming examination that we are going to have, we shall have 1.5 hour time and 40 marks question paper. If the question paper is of 40 marks, then part A becomes automatically 20. And part B automatically becomes 20. So once again, we'll have to replan ki how many questions and what all has to be finalized. So the pattern for half yearly examination, coming half yearly examination, we'll share with you in the next class. I'll have to talk to madam who's teaching in the other section, and then we shall tell you. Okay, beta? Is this much very clear to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Now, what is the third thing I was going to talk to you about?
Sir, Diksha app.
Yes. How many of you have Diksha app already?
Sir, I have.
Right here in the chat section. Very nice. Many of you have. Have you started watching and using content on Diksha app? Yes, many students are already having. Have you started watching it? Or yes, have you recently downloaded? Now I'll share with you so that you can see and you can find out what all you can do on Diksha app. And if you still have any question, you can ask me. I'll give you a demonstration. Okay? I'm sharing Diksha app on the screen. What can you see?
CBSE training, economics,
digital textbooks, economics.
This is the page of beta page of Diksha app. Home page of Diksha app. What is this? This is the home page of Diksha app. Okay. Now this yours is class 9th. So first thing what you do is you choose your medium here. Okay. Then you select your class. Your class is 9th. I have selected class 9th. Now this is opened. Here it is English. Okay. Can you see this?
Yes, all sir. This.
Yes, sir.
Now, first three things are new. New Beehive English textbook, new moments and new words and expressions. You can open anything. I'll click here. This is how it opens. Can you see on right of your screen, your right hand side of the screen, all videos and interactive will remain on all. And there is a content list here, all the lessons of this textbook. Can you see when I'm scrolling it down?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, sir.
So this is lesson one, the fun they had, and the accompanying poem, The Road Not Taken. Now this is e-textbook, which I have opened here, this thing. E-textbook means you will get the soft copy of the lesson. Now, second thing is explanation content, which is very good. Explanation content, there may be video, there may be practice items, there may be multiple choice questions, short answer, very short answer, long answer type questions. All this is given there for your practice. Then comes The Road Not Taken, The Road Not Taken, The Road Not Taken, The Road Not Taken. How many things are there for your explanation? See, so many things. Then comes second lesson. Slumber did my spirit seal. These are the other ones. Other lessons. All the lessons. The Lake Isle of Innisfree, which is not there. The Legend of the Northland, it is there. The Little Girl, this is also there. There is a video of explanation. So all these things are there. If you go further down, this was lesson one. Now, when you go down, there is a lot given. ठीक है, यू कैन सी सो मेनी थिंग्स. नाउ आई एम मेकिंग इट फुल स्क्रीन. द टेक्स्ट बुक ओपन्स हियर. ओके, मीन्स द फर्स्ट लेसन द फन दे हैड. It opens here on your screen. Okay. Now, if you want it offline, you can download it also. And how can you download? Can you see the icon for downloading?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
The right side of chapter one, the fun they had.
Left side, beta. This down arrow. This is the mark for downloading. If you click here, it will be downloaded here. Okay. It will be downloaded down here. ठीक है, I am not downloading, but if you simply click here, it starts downloading. ठीक है, so that is very important and good thing. Now let us go to explanation content. Explanation content here.
Good day, children. I hope you're all fine. Children, in the ancient times, formal learning used to take place in the gurukuls, but only a handful of children got to go there. Nice. Aren't we all studying from computer? So these children just wonder about the wonderful times that they're back.
Okay. I'm not playing the full video. I just wanted to show that it opens and you can watch it. Now, another good thing about this is this can also be downloaded. If you do not want to watch it online, if you want to save it in your computer and watch it offline whenever you want, then you can download it from here. Can you see this down arrow?
Yes, sir.
So by clicking here, yes, sir, you can download also. Okay. Setting is there. If you bring it to this lower quality, it will quickly be downloaded. It will take less data. If you play it, it will play easily. If you put it on the high resolution, then it will need much of data and it will not run properly. It may stop and there may be problems. So if you keep it here somewhere, then it will be easier for you to do. Okay. And when you download, it takes less data. Okay. Now see, this was explanation content and then there is practice items. Practice items. Let us do one thing, one of these things. What would you like to do? Multiple choice, very short, short, long answer type, long answer type. What kind of exercise would you like to do right now for a practice? We are left with 1 minute only. I'm opening multiple choice. Okay. I'm opening this. Where did Tommy find the book?
Attic.
Closet in his room, shelf, attic. Attic. Chalo. I have clicked on attic. Your answer is right. Next question. How old was Margie? 8, 11, 13, 10.
Eleven.
Correct. He was a round little man with a red face. Who is being spoken about? Who was this round little man with red face?
The mechanical teacher.
The mechanical teacher.
The mechanical teacher, the country inspector, Tommy or grandfather? Country.
County inspector.
I read it country. County. When you are through with the book, you just throw it away. Who said this? Tommy, Margie, Margie's mother,
Tommy.
Mechanical teacher.
Tommy.
Okay, good. They had once taken Tommy's teacher away for nearly a month because the history sector had blanked out, geography sector had blanked out. The geography sector was geared a little too quick. The history sector was geared a little too quick.
A.
Good. That's it. You scored 5 on 5. Congratulations. That's it. So this is how you can make a very good use of Diksha app. There is a self-assessment given here. You can do all this self-assessment. If you go to short answer type questions, it will help you assess yourselves. Questions are given here. Okay. You can write an answer yourself and check the answer. Got it? Have you understood?
Yes,
there
yes,
is a question. Yes. See the question.
Yes, sir.
Try to write an answer by yourself, and then by clicking on solution, you can check the answer. Okay? This is how there are few questions given of all types. Or yet all this is about lesson one. आप इस longer bar को slide करेंगे, it will bring you down to lesson two. Lesson two में all this same thing. Then if you slide this longer bar down, you will find lesson three. All this again same. So there is a lot available on this app. Start using it. First explanation, read the explanation, watch the explanation video, then solve the exercise. That will be enough for you. I hope now you understood how to use this app very nicely. And most important thing, you can download things. Any question in this?
No, sir.
When there is no question, that means everything is clear to everyone. Can I take this in this way? Good. Shyamina says yes. So fine. Now it is 3:14. We can stop. We have discussed syllabus of half yearly. We have discussed revised syllabus for 2021. And we have discussed how to use the complete interface of Diksha app. Start using it. Now in the next class, we'll talk about grammar and writing section that we are yet to discuss. Okay?
Sairam, sir.
Okay, Sairam.
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 Sairam,
sir. Sairam.
Sairam,
sir. In the class.
Sairam, sir.